Shirt's gonna be on sale. Did I miss that?
Oh, yeah.
Can I give you more money, please?
What a good question. Yeah, we have these shirts, and you know, we know they're not the most artistic shirts ever designed, but we did have fans. We had fans make them,
and we really liked it.
And we thought they were really cool.
And they feel like this, like just real natural. So that's what, yeah, that's what we think. And that shirt on the right looks like this right,
yeah,
now.
Yeah, so
we thought that's really cool.
We got these shirts for $15, and if you want to buy one, Diana said that she would take your money and find the shirt in this box here. It's kind of a simple, low-key thing. We don't have a merch person or anything. But Diana said she would take it. If you have a credit card, we do have a Square. I have to go get it from the car. But
fancy.
We can do that. So we'd love to sell you guys a t-shirt, but that's no big deal. We are unbelievably blown away that you guys would pay $20 to come be in this living room with us. So we really, really, really thank you for every dollar.
Yeah. Make it 30 next time, yeah.
you might be right. But, you know, I think one thing that's amazing about that is I think that gives you guys, like, almost a vested interest. If we had a free show, we just said people come here and play, it really wouldn't be as good because it would be people would come just to see a free show. But, I mean, you guys actually care enough that you've invested your money, so you want to think this is a good show, you want this to be a good show, and that really does make it a good show. you know, if you guys weren't a good audience and you didn't think this was fun and funny and lighthearted, if you didn't get our sense of humor and like sad songs and all stuff, it, you know, it wouldn't be any good. So we thank you guys for spending, you know, I know you guys work jobs and all that to make this money to be here. So don't feel like you need to buy a t-shirt, but if you'd like to have one, we would love to sell you one.
Yeah, part of the proceeds go to starving children. They are my two children at home. But, yeah, so just so you know that. We have actually two songs left. We won't do an encore. We'd love for you guys. They need everybody out of here by like 10:30, 10:45. But please hang out for a little while. Come talk to us. We'd love just to talk to you guys and just hang out a little bit more. Have some party time.
Yeah, this is a party too. It's not a rush out the door after we get done. There's no big security guys that are going to push you out. So.